ma'am. I'm working to clean up the neighborhood from parasites. Do you mind if I take a quick look around your house? I'm afraid you may have hippies.
Hippies?
Yeah, they've been popping up all over the neighborhood lately. Miss Nelson next door had 7 hippies in her basement, and they usually live in colonies. I don't like the sound of that. Could I take a look in your attic? Oh, yeah, boy. Here, take a look at this, ma'am. You see that? Hippies.
Oh, my.
These are what we call the giggling stoners. Pretty common form of hippie. Usually found in the attics. Problem is, if you see one hippie, there's probably a whole lot more you're not seeing. Where's the backyard? Yep, that's what I thought. See that? You've got a drum circle in your backyard.
Oh, well, they showed up a few days ago, but I didn't think they were hurting anything.
Yeah, you know, I had a guy in Jackson County. He had a little drum circle in his backyard, turned into a drum circle 4 miles in diameter. You get a few hippies playing drums, and the next thing you know, you got yourself a colony.
Oh, dear. Oh, well, so what do I do?
Well, your attic hippies, we can probably fumigate with polymethane. Your drum circle, we're gonna have to gas. God damn it.
Whoa, how did I get here? Man, I'm so high!
Goddamn hippie!
Whoa, dude!
Get out of here!
Not cool! What's up?
Ma'am, I need to clear out your giggling stoners and your drum circle hippies right now, or soon they're gonna attract something much worse.
What's that?
The college know-it-all hippies.